soalnya. Halo kak, halo. Apa kabar bro? I'm doing good, how are you? Es krim mulu bro. Iya guys, aku lagi OTW toko es krim guys. Jadi I actually wanna buy ice cream again guys. Gak apa-apa kan kalau aku makan es krim? Today I only ate 2 es krim. Jadi hari ini aku cuma makan 2 es krim ya guys. Gak usah marah-marah ya. Es krim. Kakak cek bener. Wadaw, thank you. Guys, lihat. Look what I'm eating right now. Namanya jambu guys. Enak banget. Tapi aku gak pakai ininya. I don't eat it with the spicy sauce thing. Gak suka. Paling aku sih paling gak suka sambal guys. Sambal tuh. Mau kemana sih sekarang? Aku lagi OTW ice cream shop, right? Ya, jadi sebelum aku udah nyampe ke rumah, aku mau ke toko es krim dulu guys. I want to go to an ice cream shop first. Tapi gak tahu deh kalau ice cream shopnya masih buka atau tutup. Tapi I think it will be closed. Mungkin it's gonna be closed guys. Soalnya kan ini udah jam 10 kan. So I think aku suaranya aneh. Is it okay now? Hello, test. Mama enggak? Hello. Mama kan nih? Bentar.
Dah. Aman gak guys? Hello. Apakah ini aman? Udah aman? Are you sure? Udah aman ya?
Aman kan?
Aman, okay. Thank you, okay, sudah aman. Ya, kemarin Chelsea kalah guys. Iya, kemarin 0-1 guys. 0-0. 0-0. 1-0. Gak usah sedih. Kita harus tetap dukung. Then we have to keep supporting ya guys. Kecewa berat, real cuy. Jamet in Jamet in action. Let go. Here we go. Support Liverpool as a Chelsea? No thank you. Sorry, saya tidak mau. Wow, ada setan dari Kak Vergi. Thank you Kak Vergi buat setannya. Aduh. Tips lolos ikut audisi Gen 13 dong. Nah, sebenarnya tuh I don't really know when generasi 13 is gonna come in, right? But pokoknya kalian cuman harus niat aja. Kalian niat mau masuk JKT. Kalian apa ya? Have a passion maybe, I don't know. Thank you Kak Vergi buat gift-nya. Pokoknya semangat aja ya Kak kalau kamu mau daftar generasi 13. Siapa tahu maybe you will make it through or maybe you won't, but who never knows. Just give it a try. Bagi Ciel jamunya, do you want me? Nyam. Kamu mau sausnya atau enggak guys? Soalnya aku gak makan pakai sausnya. I don't like the sauce. Nyam. Jambu, it's jambu. Besok school. Yes guys, besok school lah guys. Terima kasih Kak Malik Junior buat gift-nya. Yes, tomorrow school. Miss Chelsea, kita gak belajar lagi. Guys, jadi tomorrow I think I wanna do showroom ya guys. Jadi besok aku mau SR lagi. Soalnya besok insyaallah I think I have the time to do an SR. Jadi insyaallah besok aku bakal showroom. Yay. Terus showroom OG guys. Jadi nanti kita bakal apa ya? Aku unboxing gift kalian, terus kita English class lagi. We'll do an English class again. Terus habis itu dengerin lagu-lagu Coldplay anyway. Pokoknya we'll do like the showroom that I did like a couple weeks ago, you know, like that stuff. You know that stuff, right? Yeah. Gitu. Yay! Thank you Kak Herjono Hario buat setannya. Unboxing, yes. I will unbox all of your guys' gift tomorrow. Yay! Punya aku nyusu. It's okay, Kak. Pokoknya makasih ya, guys. Love you. Ciao, hati-hati ya. Makasih, Kak. Infokan jamunya dari mana? I bought it in a shop. Aku beli di toko nih jamunya. Nyam, 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 nyam. Hati-hati di jalan, Ciao. Thank you, Kak. Mampir ke Melbourne, Ciao. When will we go to Melbourne? Aku juga sih, aku kangen Melbourne. I miss Melbourne. Pokoknya semoga suatu hari nanti ya guys, aku bisa mampir ke Melbourne lagi. Atau Sydney deh. I'm missing a place, udah kangen loh. Hi Delphi, hello. Thank you Kak Vergi buat setannya. Setannya Cial kata gendis si live ID and kamu jamet. Orang dia sendiri jamet guys. She's also a jamet. Well, kita sama-sama jamet aja ya guys. Tapi kadang-kadang dia kayak gini guys. Dia kayak gak accept that she's a jamet. Kayak dia gak mau dipanggil jamet gitu. Padahal sometimes dia lebih jamet daripada aku. Beneran deh guys. Kalian belum lihat sisi jamet dia loh. Setiap orang akan punya sisi jamet pada waktunya. Well, I don't know. Ini mau suapin nih. Am yam 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 yam. Apa dong, halo. Cie balik ke Bekasi nih. Iya guys, aku lagi OTW ke Bekasi. On the way home. Home sweet home Bekasi. Jambu tengah malam emang enak cel. Guys, sebenarnya tuh I actually like to eat jambu in the night daripada daytime guys. Soalnya itu kayak refreshing banget, so enak gitu lah. Thank you Kak Vergi for the haha giftnya. Pokoknya I like to eat jambu in the night because it's like really refreshing. Terus kayak seger gitu lah pokoknya guys. Very good, very nice. Gak tahu kenapa, gak tahu. Jambu, 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 jambu. Iya guys, aku lagi OTW. Jadi aku gak bisa gabung sama yang lain because I'm on the way home right now. Aku duluan. Japota. Japotanya. Guys, bentar, aku punya japotanya nih di belakang. I have the japota chiki right now. Wait, mana japotanya? Makasih ya, Kak, udah ingetin tentang japota. Ready, japota. I have japota with me right now. Nih, siapa, Kak? Siapa ya yang ingetin? Arigato gozaimasu. for letting me know and for reminding me. Soalnya FKK didn't remind me about this, aku gak bakal tahu. Aku gak ada Japota di belakang. Jadi terima kasih sudah ingetin ya kak, aku udah punya Japota. Thank you so much. Jadi ini rasa apa? This flavor is beef barbecue. Jadi in my opinion, aku paling suka rasa beef barbecue ini. I really like this flavor. Sebenarnya tuh aku gak terlalu suka yang honey butter gitu-gitu ya guys. Thank you Kak Melvin Ivano buat giftnya. In my opinion, I don't really like honey butter. Kayak menurut aku itu kayak butternya kayak terlalu manis gitu lah guys. It's too sweet. Jadi aku paling suka beef barbecue. Ya kan kayak aku gak tahu ya kok orang bisa ya. Like it's okay, I'm okay with it. Tapi kayak terlalu manis gitu lah guys. Tapi aku I really love beef barbecue. Yum 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 yum. Manis dikasih manis. Hey cuy, thank you Kak Rosika Omni for the gift. Makasih. Okay, jadi mari kita unboxing Japota kita guys. Taruh sini. Bisa gak sih? Dah, bisa ya. Stay. Nih, trust issue deh guys. Gimana ya? Aku taruh kalian di bawah. Where should I put you guys? Ini bisa gak? Nah, semoga bisa. Jangan jatuh. Okay guys. Let's unboxing. Let's unbox Japotanya. Bismillah enak. I think that was a bad idea. Then saya akan I won't do that again. Okay guys, jadi udah buka Japotanya. Lihat nih. Gak bisa lihat ya. Aduh. Ya udah gak apa-apa. Pokoknya it smells so good, kayak wanginya itu benar-benar kayak barbecue gitu loh guys. It's actually so good. Nih, mari kita makan. Tapi sebelum makan, mari kita pray dulu. Let's pray first sebelum kita makan, berdoa dulu. Biar Chelsea gak keselak ya. Sorry, you know guys. You guys know me, right? Usually if I eat stuff like this, mungkin aku bisa choke dan mungkin aku bisa keselak. Ya, yeah. Tiba-tiba tapi itu udah terjadi di berapa kali aku showroom kan guys. Coba kalian lihat deh. Doa dulu. Amin. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Enak banget. So good bro. In my opinion, this is lebih better daripada honey butter itu guys. Senang gitu. Pakai nasi cel biar kenyang. Hah, emang kalian makan Japota with rice? Emang bisa guys? Wow, emang enak. Japota sama nasi, aneh gak sih? Isn't that a bit weird? I don't know guys. Enak. Hah? Kok bisa sih? Cel passwordnya prekitel. Kok tahu sih? Aduh, password aku udah ketahuan guys. How do you guys know my password is prekitel? Prekitel. Yum 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 yum. Wah enak. Oh my god, ada Bang Mudrik guys. Di IDN live aku, lo tuh liat tuh di komen, gue enak full celba Japota. Keren Bang Mudik. You are so cool Bang Mudik. What are you doing in my IDN live bro? Wah, aku baru tahu guys, Bang Mudik ternyata he can speak Indonesian. Bang Mudik bisa bahasa Indonesia guys. Mari kita tepuk tangan buat si Bang Mudik. Woo! Clap your hands for Bang Mudik. Woohoo! Bang Mudrik, Bang Mudrik, Mr. Mudrik. tepuk kaki Gel. Nah, gimana aku bisa tepuk kaki? How do we clap with our feet? That's so weird. Gak bisa lah guys, aku mah. Is that Japota? Yes. It's Japota. Chelsea baru udah pergi dong, pergi dong. You're beautiful, thank you kak. Ow. Mudrik pacar aku Ciel, mengeak. Mengeak, bohong. Rasa apa tuh, this flavor is sapi panggang. Beef barbecue, so good. Lebih better menurut aku daripada si honey butter itu guys. I really like this. Ciel, aku punya tebak-tebakan Ciel. What is it? Let me know. What is your tebak-tebakan? Lebih manis daripada gula. What is lebih manis daripada gula? Apa tuh? Kamu, aku. Enggak dong. Es krim. Makasih ya guys, I love you. Makasih ya udah bilang aku sayang. Cakep loh kak tebak-tebakannya. Makasih. Bang Muldrik ya guys. Lebih manis. Tuh kan beneran guys, aduh. Guys, nih. Aduh, mari kita. Bentar. Aku harus minum dulu. Bentar. Aduh. Aku gak bisa buka lagi minumannya. Aduh. Tuh, bener lagi guys. Jadi setiap kali Chelsea makan kayak gini-ginian, whenever I eat chips like this, pasti aku akan kesel guys. Dan itu baru terjadi loh. It just happened right then. Thank you Kak Hajono buat gift-nya. Aduh guys. Enggak. Udah deh ah. Oh bisa. Ya lagi mana? Aku lagi OTW rumah. Wow, thank you Kak Herai buat giftnya. I'm going home right now, but first of all I want to stop at an ice cream shop first. Mudik lagi di Bali, demi apa sih? Ah, bohong amat. Emang iya guys? I don't think so. Thank you Kak Malik for the gift. Cel, pacaran 1 detik yuk, oke. Let's go. Pacaran for only 1 second ya, oke, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Udah lebih dari 1 detik dah. Udahlah. Itu kayak how many seconds was that? 3 seconds lah. Oke guys, jadi kita udah pacaran 3 detik. Makasih guys, udah jadi pacar aku. Thank you. Tapi sekarang kita udah putus. Hahaha.
aku udah putus sama kalian semua. No more. Goodbye. 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 But thank you. Ya Allah, semoga toko es krimnya masih buka loh guys. Hopefully it's still open because I don't know if it's closed or not. Soalnya it's already 10 PM, right? I don't know. Kalian mau tatapan ya guys?
Let's look at each other. Wait, let me find the music first. Bentar, wait. Nanti sama Gendis lagi. Yeah, maybe I will make it again with Gendis, but I don't know lah. Let's go ya. Coba tatapan ya.
Hey guys, I'm doing this because someone asked me to do it in the comments, you know. Ada yang bilang gitu loh. Mirror ya judulnya. Yes, the judul is Mirror. Okay, let's go. 3. Hold on, wait. 3. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Aku paling gak bisa, I can't do it. Aku bakal salting sendiri. Guys, every time I tatapan pasti salting sendiri gitu. Ih, geli banget. Ih, guys, aku sampai kayak gini nih guys. Eh, apa sih namanya? Goosebumps. What is goosebumps? Kayak, ih, geli sendiri. Iya, aku merinding nih guys. Gak kelihatan ya, tapi pokoknya sekarang
I'm merinding, I'm getting goosebumps.
Separah itu lah guys, aku salting berat loh. Aduh, Chelsea. Bener kan merinding? Yes, you are right. Chelsea bisa aja, iya sih. Si Chelsea ini kelakuannya sangat random ya guys, very random. Everything I do is usually random, you know. Aduh, sekarang kayaknya aku kesel lagi deh guys. Makanya jangan makan chips pas kalian lagi tatapan. Bener deh guys, sumpah ya Allah. Kenapa aku gak bisa makan chips kalau aku gak kesel gini loh guys? Kayaknya ada Japota yang lagi stuck di sini loh guys. Jadi aneh banget. Bentar. Udah lah. Okay, I already drank. Thank you guys for letting me know. Tapi it's all done right now. Thank you. Chelsea, aku Liverpool. No. I know rasanya tuh like tusuk. Iya bener kak, like it's getting pointed kayak ini dia. Kan if I put this in my mouth, it will go down right. Just kayak ketusuk gitu loh guys tadi. Sumpah deh, beneran ya. Thank you Kak Bayu for the gift. Makasih ya kak. Sekarang kita lagi menuju toko es krimnya ya guys. Semoga buka. Dari tadi aku udah doain loh. Hopefully it's still open at this time. Eh, kalau kalian ke toko es krim, what ice cream flavor do you paling like? Kalian paling suka rasa es krim apa guys? Kalau aku sih, aku suka kayak apa ya? Strawberry, vanilla, coklat, kayak gitu-gitu, enak banget. It's so good. Cookies and cream is also good. Kopi, sometimes, kayak es krim kopi tuh enak juga loh guys. Durian, matcha. No. I don't really like those two flavors. Ih, gimana ya? Orang suka. I don't really like it. Tapi aneh nih guys, kan mama aku, papa aku, adek aku, they all like durian. Mereka suka durian. Kecuali aku loh guys, I don't like the smell. Kayak the smell itu kayak aneh banget, gak suka. I don't really like it. Gelato, es krim cel. Sama aja deh guys, gelato. Say no to durian. Yes. Aku gak suka matcha sama sih. Kayak, aku cuma kayak B aja guys sama matcha. I'm just like okay with matcha. I don't really like it and I don't really hate it. Kayak just okay aja sih sama matcha. Kayak me with the flavor matcha gitu, kita kayak love-hate relationship gitu loh guys pokoknya. Love-hate relationship pokoknya. Okay guys, ini the moment of truth. Let's see kalau kita, kalau toko es krimnya buka guys. Hopefully, please. Oh my god. Bentar. We're menuju, kita lagi menuju toko. Bismillah, please. Mana sih toko es krimnya? Where is it? Jangan. Where is it? Hah?
Tutup.
Udah tutup. Padahal aku mau es krim. I wanted ice cream. Ya, tutup. Aduh. Kayaknya baru tutup deh. I think it closed at like 10 PM. Soalnya kan ini sekarang it's 10:10 PM, right? Aduh, padahal itu yang aku tungguin dari tadi. Okay, it's okay guys. Kita positif aja. Siapa tahu nanti di sini tiba-tiba ada toko es krim ya guys. Jadi ya udah kita positif vibes aja ya. You have to have great positive thinking. Jadi kita harus tetap positif ya guys. Positive thinking aja yuk. Positive thinking yuk. Aduh guys, sumpah, that's all I wanted. I really want ice cream. Estrus, they have another one. Kata papaku, there's another ice cream shop guys deket sini. Dari Estrus. Guys, kalian tau gak, es krim di Australia itu, nih aku cerita sedikit ya guys. Let me do sedikit cerita. Jadi es krim di Australia itu is so good. Kayak di sana es krimnya kayak beda-beda gitu loh guys. Kayak bener-bener kayak flavornya kayak beda gitu, kayak it's so good. Like for example here, gak boleh sebut mereknya pokoknya. Pokoknya merek-merek di sana itu kayak enak banget gitu. They have so many different types of brands which are so good and tasty, you know. Kayak pokoknya enak banget. Terus di sana kayak ada banyak ice cream sandwich, ada juga kayak popsicle gitu-gitu. Pokoknya kalian harus look and check out the ice creams in Australia and see how good they are. Good. Di Australia itu ada nasi padang gak sih? Enggak kak. Kalian tau gak, di restoran-restoran gitu kan gak boleh sebut, aku gak boleh sebut mereknya. Tapi pokoknya ada salah satu restoran nih, there's one restaurant kan. Di sana usually pasti ada ayam sama nasi gitu kan. There's usually chicken and rice if we're in Indonesia, right? Tapi di Australia itu cuma ada ayamnya doang guys. There's only the chicken and there's no rice. Kayak di sana orang-orang sana tuh they don't have chicken and rice together. Usually kayak ayam bakal sama kentang goreng gitu. Usually they will eat chicken with french fries usually. Kayaknya ada toko es krim yang lagi buka. Bentar. Huh? Which one? Atau kita beli alpukat. Apa sih ini? Alpukat kocok aja guys. Alpukat kocok guys. Di sini ada alpukat kocok ya. Di sini ada alpukat kocok. Eh guys, sebenarnya tuh I never really tried alpukat kocok. Aku cuma paling suka sama jus alpukat, guys. Tapi kayak belum pernah sempet coba alpukat kocok. Bentar, aku mau search. I wanna search what is alpukat kocok. Kalian suka gak guys alpukat kocok? Alpukat kocok, avocado kocok. Kocok, 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 kocok. Basically itu kayak apa ya guys? So they put the avocado, terus dikasih es, terus dikasih keju, terus dikasih kayak topping-topping gitu ya. Ih enak banget, harusnya beli tadi ya guys. Aduh enak banget. Iya ya guys, jadi ada cupnya. Wede, thank you Kak Herjuno Haryo for the gift. Makasih Kak. Jadi ada cup, terus mereka kasih alpukatnya, terus ditambah sama kayak coklat condensed milk I think, terus ada susunya, terus ada es, terus ada keju, terus ada topping-topping coklat gitu. Aduh enak banget. Ih pengen. Iya gitu ya, basically just alpukat pakai topping. Enak, aku pengen, aku belum pernah coba itu loh guys. I never actually really tried it. Tapi in my opinion, nih, ini fun fact ya guys. Sekarang baru ya, I don't like avocado anymore. Kayak aku gak terlalu suka sama avocado. Tapi aku malah suka sama jus alpukat loh guys. I don't like alpukat, tapi I like alpukat juice. Terus kayak alpukat es krim aku juga suka. Aneh banget gak sih, apalagi ini. Dulu tuh aku kayak gak suka strawberry, kayak buah strawberry. Tapi aku suka kayak es krim strawberry. Terus I also like the juice of strawberry itu. Aneh kan? Cuma aku, apakah itu cuma aku doang atau kalian juga kayak merasakan gitu? Tapi with different fruits maybe. Kayak, yeah, isn't it weird? Banana juga guys. Kayak dulu aku gak suka pisang, tapi aku malah suka kayak milkshake pisang gitu loh guys. Aneh banget. Our shells are no different. Ahahaha, bang ya. Thank you Kak Rosika Uni buat giftnya. Hah? Aduh, toko es krim yang kedua juga tutup. It's also closed guys. Aduh, kayaknya ini udah semua toko es krim yang ada di Bekasi deh guys. Jadi enggak, cuman bercanda doang ya guys. Jadi I also went to this another ice cream shop and turns out it's closed as well. Guys, request dong tempat-tempat yang buka sampai jam 12 kek. Toko es krim enggak ada. OTW buka toko es krim please Kak, buka toko es krim. Siapa yang mau es krim jam 10? Aku guys. Gak tahu tiba-tiba tapi I'm craving ice cream. Kayak aku pengen banget makan es krim. Saya gak tahu kenapa, tapi pokoknya I really want ice cream. Manusia aneh. Jam 10 mana ada yang buka. Makanya guys, that's why it's weird. It's very weird. Emang gak dingin, Shell? Enggak guys, aku malah panas. Hot, hot, hot. Di FX harusnya masih ada yang buka tuh. Iya guys, mungkin in FX. FX Sudirman. Shell running out of ice cream, yes. Sebenarnya tuh di rumah I don't have any more stock of ice cream guys. Sedihnya. Eh guys, tapi di Australia itu some ice creams in Australia itu bisa cost sampai kayak 50.000 gitu guys. Kayak popsicle, do you know a popsicle right? Itu kayak bisa 50.000-an gitu lah guys, satu popsicle aja gitu. That's how much it can cost. You masih di Australia, Chal? No, I'm in Bekasi right now, guys. Aku bukan lagi di Australia. Eh, don't they have the gelato shop up there? Terima kasih Kak Dandi for the gift. Hah? Is that what? Eh guys, kayaknya kita ketemu toko es krim, tapi kayaknya gak buka lagi deh. It's okay guys. Tetep iya, jadi papa aku lagi beli es krim sekarang guys. In one type of shop, yay! Tapi ini bukan kayak toko es krim gitu lah guys. It's more like a shop for grocery shopping the way. Di Indo juga ada yang mahal kok toko es krimnya. Eh masalahnya kayak if you go to like a grocery shop gitu kan, es krimnya kayak ada yang di sini ya guys. Kayak di sini aku pernah lihat kayak ada es krim yang kayak 3.000 gitu, kayak mochi-mochi gitu ya. It's usually like 3,000, but sometimes like in Australia itu kayak mochi-mochi gitu. Itu bisa aja kayak 40.000 gitu kan loh guys. Kayak bisa aja it can be like 30,000, kayak 30.000 gitu. Pretty expensive, that's why. Di sini masih ada yang 2.000, makanya guys, that's why. Thank you Kak Dandi for the gift. Besok gak sekolah, Cal. Guys, besok aku sekolah ya guys. I'm going to school tomorrow. Aku mau ke sekolah besok. Aku bukan anak yang suka bolos ya guys. I don't like bolos. I am very good kid. Kalian juga ya jangan bolos ya, kerja kalian, kuliah kalian, sekolah kalian ya. We have to be good people eh. Aku bolos. Eh guys, kalian pernah bolos di toilet gak guys? Ini pertanyaan yang sangat random. This is a very random question. But have you guys ever bolos in toilet? Toilet sekolah lah. Soalnya temen aku pernah kayak gitu lah guys, bolos di toilet gitu. Tapi pernah, aku pernah bolos upacara ke toilet. Astagfirullahaladzim kakak. Kantin. Eh guys, kalau di sekolah aku itu, if we go to the canteen for bolos, kita bakal di ketemu sama kayak guru-guru, terus ditegur gitu lah guys. We will get in trouble, you know, like that. Eh guys, di toilet emang enak kalau kalian bolos di situ. Berapa lama? How long do you guys bolos in the toilet for? Kalau aku MTK ke kantin, guys gimana bisa bolos di kantin? Kok gak ketahuan sih? Thank you Kak Dandi buat giftnya, makasih kak. Wih deh, papa aku udah balik guys, and he's brought ice cream. Wadidaw, kita ada banyak es krim loh guys. We have so much, tapi aku mau makan yang ini dulu. Let's eat this one, yay! Thank you. Makasih. This is, wait, makasih papa Chelsea tuh, thank you. Wait, Chelsea berkelas nih. We have this ice cream. It's like a cow ice cream and it's vanilla with some chocolate bites inside. Jadi makan ya guys es krimnya. Wait. Finally, final chapter. Chelsea udah ketemu es krim. Makasih. Makan ya guys es krimnya. Jam 10.22 kita makan es krim. Wadidaw, thank you. Enak banget. So good. Is it vanilla? Yes, it's vanilla. We have some small chocolate bites. Yum 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 yum. Mmm. Eh, kalian juga. Yum 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 yum. Esther nanti pilek. Enggak ah. Fun fact, di Australia buffet, aku udah cerita ini kan guys. Aku makan 15 es krim. I once ate 15 ice creams in an Australian buffet loh guys. Di sini kayak aku pengen banget kayak ada all you can eat ice cream, like there's a all you can eat ice cream stand and you can eat how much ice cream you ever want gitu loh. Iya, 15 15 cones of ice cream. Itu baru kemarin saja loh guys pas aku di Australia. Gak sakit perut. Well, the after result, yeah, I actually did have a tummy ache in the end. Tapi ya udahlah, itu udah terlanjur ya guys. It was already a long time ago, but it was so good, you know. Kayak kita cuma bayarnya dikit kan, terus dapatnya banyak. Jadi, it was good. We made some good business there. Nanti enter win. What is enter win? Enter win is sakit. Masuk angin. Kan masuk itu enter, win is angin. So we have enter win, masuk angin. Brain freeze. Doain dapat visinya Chelsea ya, weh. Terima kasih kak, semoga kita bisa ketemu in the video call. Hopefully kita bisa ketemu di video call ya guys. Hey, karena aku punya banyak cerita. I have many stories to tell from my holiday. Aku punya banyak cerita pas aku di Australia gitu juga. Kan papa aku beli ini guys, es krim yang ada 20 pieces gitu. Tapi aku gak akan makan semuanya ya. I'm not gonna eat all of it. Tapi kayak pokoknya itu buat adek aku gitu. Beneran ya, aku gak bohong ya. Jangan sampai ada yang bilang Chelsea bohong gitu. Soalnya I'm gonna share it with adek aku, with my sister gitu gitu. Lie, no, I'm not lying. Ini gak bohong. Ini real, cuy, very real. Enak banget, guys. Liar, no. Liar, pants on fire. Have you ever tried es dung dung? Yes, I have ever tried es dung dung. Waktu itu, I think like a couple months ago, Gendis pernah kayak posting aku makan es dung dung loh guys, sama Kak Jin gitu. Sumpah, I really miss es dung dung. Aku bener-bener sekangen itu sama es dung dung guys. Es dung dung is so good and you can't get anything like es dung dung in Australia. Waktu itu pas aku makan es dungdung, it was so good, kayak seenak gitu loh guys, like chocolate, terus ada esnya gitu-gitu. Enaknya. Senang itu emang iya. Tapi sayangnya, di tempat yang aku tinggal, kita kayak gak ada orang-orang yang lewat sama es dungdung guys. We don't have anyone who likes who walks around with es dungdung. Jadi kayak terakhir kali aku makan es dungdung kayak 5 bulan lalu deh. I think it was like a really long time ago, like a couple of months ago pokoknya. The last time I ever ate es dungdung, yeah, pokoknya it was a really long time ago. Thank you Kak Dandy for the gift. Pokoknya I really wanna try es dungdung again. Moga satu hari nanti ada abang-abang es dungdung ya guys. Soalnya di sini benar-benar gak ada. Sedihnya. Very sad. Let's move on to ice cream number 2 guys. Sekarang kita mau makan es krim ini.
Wait, I'm unboxing. Here we have mini butter popcorn and caramel ice cream guys. Jadi these are like the mini cones. Sebentar, wait a moment. Oke,
Look at this guys. Ini es krim aku yang kedua nih malam ini nih. It's like a caramel popcorn ice cream. And I think this ice cream is really good. Mari kita coba lagi ya. Guys, kayaknya aku mau mukbang es krim deh. One day I wanna make like a mukbang channel. Lalu aku makan es krim gitu. Look how good it is. Makan ya. Enak banget. It's so good. Nih, buat kalian ya. Nyam 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 nyam. Gila enak banget. Nasi makan layar. Iya guys, maaf ya. I can't give it to you. I'm sorry. Gak digigit juga. Guys, kalian kalau if you guys eat ice cream, do you guys do this? Atau kalian malah kayak gini. Gigit. Yang mana nih? Number 1 or number 2? Do you guys lick it like this? Or gitu. Kalau aku sih gigit ya, guys. Soalnya I don't have the patience tuh kayak gini guys. Kayak gimana ya orang bisa gini-gini. Ice cream wanna take like a pretty long time to finish your ice cream. Kayak bakal lama guys. It will take a long time. Jadi gigit aja ya guys. Walaupun kadang-kadang gigi sakit gitu. Tapi ya udah lah. It's okay. So good. Enak banget. Ntar Chelsea bikin toko es krim di Turtle. Siapa tahu ya guys, mungkin maybe next time I might make an ice cream shop in the Turtle ya guys. Who knows? Nanti di luar Turtle, nanti aku buka namanya apa ya? What should I name my ice cream shop ya? Chelsea's ice cream shop gitu kali. Di depan Turtle lagi. Chelsea Land ice cream shop gitu. Terus aku mau hargain es krim aku. Aku 100.000 guys. Biar saya bisa pakai duit itu ke Australia. Yeay. Mudrik ice cream shop, yes. Suap virtual here. See ice cream. 2 juta satu es krim. Enggak kali 10 juta aja ya guys satu es krim. Bread or ice cream? Buat aku I like that bread. I like that ice cream. Do you guys know like the ice cream slice? Terus kalian bisa tahu taruh es krim slice itu on a bread, piece of bread. That's so good. Dulu di sekolah aku sering beli itu loh guys. Aku sering beli kayak the ice cream block and put it on bread. Like it was so good back then. Kayak itu enak banget loh. Oh, so good. Tapi aku lupa namanya apa ya. Es krim sama roti, aku lupa namanya. Pokoknya di sekolah aku waktu itu kayak trending banget gitu loh guys. It was so trending. Terus di Australia waktu itu they don't really have that stuff, right? They don't have ice cream with bread, right? Yeah. Is it weird? So guys, coming from an Australian man, papaku katanya roti sama es krim itu aneh. Tapi pokoknya itu it's actually good. Itu enak kan? Kayak enak banget. Iya, enak banget. Bikin es krim sendiri, when? Guys, this is a fun fact as well. Jadi, kayak 2 bulan lalu, 2 months ago, aku pernah bikin es krim sendiri. Guys, besok mau showroom gak sambil bikin es krim sendiri? Coba bikin es krim sendiri. Making my own ice cream. Aku bikin es krim sendiri loh guys, itu barusan kayak 2 bulan lalu deh. Terus kayak aku how I made the ice cream was like, kan aku ambil tempatnya dulu, terus aku tambahin kayak susu, sugar, apalagi ya waktu itu kayak some cream gitu, pokoknya aku lupa. Tapi ice, shredded ice, pokoknya waktu itu pas aku bikin es krim, ternyata bikin es krim segampang itu loh guys. It's actually pretty easy to make the ice cream, you know. Kayak kalian cuma harus campur kayak kayaknya 4 ingredients, like 4 ingredients I think. Terus kayak langsung jadi deh es krimnya. You put it in the freezer for a while, terus boom, langsung jadi. Terus aku cari tutorial, I searched for the tutorial on TikTok. Jadi kalau kalian mau bikin es krim itu, kalian kayaknya harus search di TikTok deh. Ada banyak kok resepi-resepi how to make easy ice cream. Sampai kayaknya di TikTok ada kayak 3 ingredient ice cream gitu lah guys. Cuma ada 3 ingredients how to make your own ice cream gitu lah. It's so good. Jadi mungkin besok aku pengen bikin es krim ya guys. Mau gak? Mau gak? Tapi gak tahu deh. Bismillah ya, semoga ya. Insya Allah ya guys, kita bikin es krim bareng-bareng. Yes, kalian mau ya? Aku mau, ditunggu ya. Yes. Dan tadi kita rating. Let's go, that actually sounds fun. Make ice cream ya? Yeah. Kayaknya papa aku gak setuju deh guys. Soalnya kemarin I made a really big mess. Kayak kitchen aku kayak berantakan gitu loh guys. I'm a very messy cooker, ini fun fact. Kalau aku masak itu, aku bakal messy loh guys. Kayak unorganized gitu loh. Jadi papa aku bener-bener takut if I make something lah guys. Tapi insya Allah ya guys, kita bisa bikin es krim besok ya. The flavor of ice cream that I made last time was vanilla. And I also made a chocolate one too. Tinggal kayak campur kayak coklat gitu lah guys. And boom, it becomes chocolate ice cream. It's that easy. Vanilla is so easy, yes, it's so easy. Jangan kasih tahu papa kamu, Cel. Iya ya guys, mending jangan kasih tahu ya, let's not tell him. Es krim campur nasi, biar kenyang. Gimana sih es krim campur nasi? Nasi. Is that even good? Is that even nice? Ice cream with rice? Huh? Want the ice cream melt? Kayak es krimnya bakal meleleh ga sih? Won't it melt with the rice? Nasi cream. Hey guys, satu IDN Live ngomong tentang es krim terus ya. Ya udahlah, pokoknya seru ya guys ngomong tentang es krim. It's so good, yes. Gimana sih nasi sama es krim is very good? How is it so good? Aduh. Es krim goreng ada cel demi apa sih guys? Hah? Tapi waktu itu I ever saw someone di kayak salah satu restoran makan es krim pakai saus sambal guys. They ever ate ice cream with saus sambal? Aku pernah lihat. I ever saw. Serius guys, serius banget. Aku pernah lihat di salah satu restoran, gak boleh sebut mereknya, cause it's a brand. Tapi aku pernah lihat. There's one person who ate ice cream pakai saus sambal, chili sauce on top of their ice cream, and I'm like, kok bisa seenak itu? Gitu lah guys. I'm not lying, aku pernah lihat loh guys. I'm actually not joking. Ini kejadian yang sangat real lah guys. Saus strawberry kayaknya, kayaknya sambal ya guys. Soalnya packagingnya, the packaging even said chili sauce. Gitu lah guys. Bener-bener, ini bener kejadian loh guys. I'm not even lying, I'm actually telling the truth, this is real. Kok emang kalian pernah coba? Have you guys even tried it? How was it good? Kok bisa sih? Aduh. Of course. Aku pernah coba ice cream pakai kentang. Yes. Aku juga pernah. That's actually good. Like ice cream with french fries is actually good, guys. Itu kalian harus coba, harus kayak wajib coba itu deh guys. It's actually pretty good. It's actually like a good combination kalau kalian suka. Jadi since my ice cream, I'm not gonna eat too much ice cream. Aku gak bakal makan sebanyak ini. Jadi back to jambu guys. Kita makan jambu lagi. We're gonna eat jambu again. Yum 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 yum. Nih baru jambu with saus sambal. What is it sambal? Kalian makan jambu pakai apa guys? Sambal namanya. Apa ya? Sambal ya? Sambal. Ya pokoknya I like to eat my jambu with nothing. Kayak ini benar-benar udah cukup deh guys. This is already good, you know. Lucu banget, makasih. Yes, kayak I like this jambu when it's plain, you know guys. I don't really like it when it's dipped into like any cum, like any sauce or something like that. Kayak ini udah cukup loh guys. It's already good. Ice cream jambu when? Oh my god, I think ice cream jambu might be actually pretty good guys. Menurut kalian, kalau es krim jambu kayaknya bakal enak deh guys. But I've never really seen that ice cream combination yet. Hopefully, maybe in the future there might be one, but I'm not sure. Then make it. Mungkin besok saja ya guys, nanti aku bikin ya. Es krim mujak, huh? There's es krim mujak? I don't even know there's es krim mujak. Guys, ternyata tuh no, kalau kita ngomong tentang makanan selama 1 jam ID Life, it's actually fun. Seseru itu lah guys, aku sama kalian ngomong tentang es krim. Jangan bosen-bosen ya guys sama aku. Tapi seru kan? Aduh, maaf ya guys. I love you guys so much. Enggak kerasa udah mau jam 11. Iya guys, beneran lagi. Udah mau jam 11. Kayak bukannya tadi itu kita lagi cari kayak toko es krim at around 10 PM. Sekarang tiba-tiba udah mau jam 11 guys. Jam 11. Gak bakal bosen kalau sama kamu ngomong. Makasih ya. Mint chocolate ice cream tastes like toothpaste. This is a statement that I agree. Aku juga setuju kak. Jadi, in my opinion, kok orang-orang bisa suka mint ice cream? Bukannya itu cuman kayak paste, kayak isn't it like toothpaste? Kayak it's like toothpaste exactly with some ice cream. Mint ice cream gak enak banget bro. Bener, I agree, it's not nice. Gimana, how do you guys like mint ice cream? It tastes like toothpaste. Rasanya it's so much like toothpaste. In my opinion, mint chocolate is the most amazing flavor ever. How? Gak enak, it's not good. Kayak toothpaste guys, kalian tahu, you know the stuff you put on your tooth, itu kayak rasanya, that's what mint ice cream tastes like. Oh my god, and the smell, kayak wanginya mint ice cream itu kayak it's so bad. Aku gak suka guys. Yeah, that's why aneh banget, it's so weird. If you wanna taste mint choco, then just brush your teeth tuh. I agree with that, yes. Lucu banget sih, aduh. Toothpaste is good. No. Eh guys, tapi aku paling suka toothpaste rasanya strawberry guys. That's so good. You know strawberry toothpaste, right? Enak banget loh strawberry toothpaste. Even though it's pretty weird, tapi kayak When you brush your teeth with strawberry toothpaste, it tastes so good, you know. Kayak enak banget gitu lah. Chelsea bocil. Enggak. Guys, Chelsea tahun ini malah 15 tahun. How is that even possible? This year, I'm turning 15. Kok bisa ya, Chelsea 15? Chelsea udah dewasa kah? Chelsea udah dewasa, guys. Neng, 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 neng. Apakah Chelsea di umur 15 udah jadi dewasa, guys? Neng, 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 neng. Neng, 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 neng. Neng, 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 neng. Tapi masih lama, masih sekitar 1 tahun lagi. Almost, it's gonna take one more year. Aduh. Tapi pokoknya this year 15, kok bisa sih guys? Kok bisa ya 15 ya? Kok bisa ya? Bukannya kemana kayak aku baru 12 ya sih? Kayak it feels like I just turned 12. Kayak kok bisa ya? Neng, 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 neng. Neng, 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 neng. Neng, 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 neng. How is it even possible? Ini. Terima kasih Kak Dandi buat gift-nya, lucu. Kamu kelihatan udah tua, Cel. Emang iya guys, do I look tua? Kadang-kadang muka aku itu kayaknya aku bisa berubah menjadi lebih dewasa dan lebih bocil, guys. Depending on the expression and pose that I do. Misalnya kalau aku kayak gini nih, kayak bocil kan? Tapi if I do a pose like a fierce one, kayak IG posting aku kemarin kayak gini, bakal lebih dewasa gak sih? Kayak, I think that's a fact, you know. It's a weird fact. Kayak aneh, tapi lucu gitu. It's cute and weird, you know. Lucu banget. Aduh, 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 aduh. Okay guys, jadi aku udah mau stop ya guys. Jadi let's baca podiumnya dulu. Apa sih namanya? Podium ya. IDN Live Top Gifters ya. Top Gifters. Okay, makasih ya semuanya udah dengerin cerita-cerita aku. Thank you so much for listening. And sebelum kita selesai, let's read the Top Gifters first. Okay. Number 10, we have Kak Madal. Wede, terima kasih banyak Kak Madal buat hari ini. Dadah, terima kasih Kak. Thank you so much. Number 9, we have Kak Bayu. Wede, terima kasih banyak Kak Bayu. Dadah, makasih Kak. Number 8, we have Kak Malik Junior. Wede, terima kasih banyak Kak Malik Junior. Dadah, sampai ketemu lagi Kak. Number 7, we have Kak Zaki. Wede, thank you Kak Zaki, bye bye. Number 6, we have Kak Hairi. Wede, terima kasih banyak Kak Hairi. Dadah, sampai ketemu lagi ya Kak. Number 5, we have Kak Virgi. Wede, thank you so much Kak Virgi. Bye bye, see you next time. Number 4, we have Kak Herjono Haryo. Wede, terima kasih Kak Herjono. Dadah ya, sampai ketemu lagi Kak. Top 3, number 3, we have Kak Rosika Oni. Wede, terima kasih banyak Kak Rosika. Dadah, sampai ketemu lagi ya Kak. Number 2, we have Kak Malvin Ivano. Wede, terima kasih Kak. Terima kasih banyak Kak Malvin. Dadah, sampai ketemu lagi ya Kak Malvin. Maaf, aduh. Dan number 1, we have Kak Dandi Rohadi. Wede, terima kasih Kak Dandi. Dadah, sampai ketemu lagi ya Kak. Makasih. Oke, okay, yay. Oke, okay, terima kasih semuanya for today. So, hopefully besok aku pengen showroom. Aku kayaknya akan showroom deh guys, insyaallah. Nanti aku kabarin lagi di Twitter ya guys. I will let you know again on Twitter if I can do it or not. Jadi besok di showroom itu nanti aku mau unboxing gift kalian. Aku mau bikin es krim. I wanna do an English cast again and segala macem ya guys. Jadi nanti kalian jangan lupa nonton showroom aku besok ya guys. Dan besok aku juga mau IDN live. I'm gonna do another IDN live besok ya. Oke, okay, siap ya. Jadi sebelum kita selesai, mari kita foto dulu ya. Oke, okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, thank you so much everyone. Dadah, terima kasih ya guys udah temenin. Love you guys so much. Wah, wah, peluk. Dadah semuanya, terima kasih. Bye bye, sampai ketemu lagi ya. Sampai ketemu besok. Dadah, assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam, bye bye. Dadah.